Morning. Chicago police are still looking for suspects in both of these incidents. One of the stabbings happened here at this stop early this morning. The victim, a 25-year-old woman, suffered critical injuries. The attack happened at the Wabash Adams stop at about 1:30 a.m. Police say the woman was on the platform where a man stabbed her several times. She is at Stroger Hospital undergoing treatment for stab wounds to her chest, her abdomen, and her left arm. Area 3 detectives are trying to figure out what specifically may have led up to the stabbing. Police have not released a description of the attacker. The other stabbing happened about 2.5 hours earlier in South Shore. Police say a 61-year-old man was on the sidewalk at 76 and South Shore. A man approached the victim and asked for money. When the victim refused to give the attacker money, the attacker stabbed the elderly man multiple times. A CTA spokesperson tells us this morning that the victim flagged down a bus for help. Paramedics took the victim off the bus to the University of Chicago Hospital in fair condition. This happened the same day a group of community activists called for increased security on CTA.
The new administration needs to give more power to Chicago Police Department. Let them do their job. Community say enough is enough. We need to stop this.
Now, those activists spoke out following a string of incidents on the CTA this week. And that includes a CTA rider who was shot on board a bus in Chatham Wednesday. Also, the beating of a CTA worker this past week in East Garfield Park. In the Loop, Judy Wang, WGN News.